Hello and welcome to another series of CUET Current Affairs. Let's begin with the previous day question. In India, Navy Day is celebrated on 1st December, 2nd December, 3rd December or 4th December. The correct answer is option D, 4th December. Let's begin with today's session. Your first question is, Nail Free Tree campaign has been launched in which state of India? Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, Chhattisgarh. The correct answer is option B, Karnataka. The next question is, on which date the International Day of Persons with Disabilities is celebrated? 1st December, 2nd December, 3rd December or 4th December? The correct answer is option C, 3rd December. The next question is, which of the following has emerged as number one thermal power station in India for the financial year 2022-23? Singareni Thermal Power Plant, Anpara Thermal Power Plant, Amravati Thermal Power Plant or Bokaro Thermal Power Plant? The correct answer is Singareni Thermal Power Plant. The next question is, which Indian state has recently launched a scheme of one district, one port? Punjab, West Bengal, Arunachal Pradesh or Uttar Pradesh? The correct answer is option D, Uttar Pradesh. The next question is, the government of Goa organized the Lusophone Festival of Goa with which union ministry? Ministry of Culture, Ministry of Home Affairs, Ministry of External Affairs, Ministry of Education. The correct answer is option C, Ministry of External Affairs. The next question is, Vijay Hazare Trophy is related to which sport? Basketball, tennis, cricket, hockey. The correct answer is option C, cricket. The next question is, who has been recently elected as the President of Advertising Agencies Association of India, AAAI? Prashant Kumar, Shashidhar Sinha, Vivek Srivastav or Vishandas Hardasani? The correct answer is option A, Prashant Kumar. The next question is, which startup of Kerala has recently won Climathon 2022 prize? Earth Tag, Space Tag, Tree Tag or Wind Tag? The correct option is option C, Tree Tag. The next question is, who is the chairperson of National Financial Reporting Authority, NFRA? Dr. Ajay Bhushan Prasad Pandey, Ms. Vidhu Sood, Sri Praveen Kumar Tiwari or Ms. Ismita Jhingran? The correct answer is option A, Dr. Ajay Bhushan Prasad Pandey. The next question is, the first tribal winter festival was held in which of the following district of Jammu and Kashmir? Jammu, Bandipur, Udhampur or Anantnag? The correct answer is option B, Bandipur. Now it's time for the practice question. Who recently won the Vijay Hazare Trophy 2022? Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Rajasthan or Saurashtra? Send us the answer in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned with us.